Hello guys, we're gonna do another kidnapping video. What to get a thumbnail? A little bit more wide here. Maybe we can get a little bit better thumbnail. So let's first close occasion to go to. I just went and looked around. Want to move around. We have another volunteer. She volunteered to do it. As you know, well, we don't, unless it's a volunteer, I don't ask no one to do it. They don't want to do it. They've been really supportive of everything. And we try to make sure they stay safe. We don't want nothing to happen to our people that likes to do this. You guys would be getting videos like this if, you know, if you didn't have people that enjoyed this. We'll keep an eye on the timer. You know, we're gonna go to this location here. We're gonna be quiet. We'll get a picture. Yeah. we'll find another place to take her. That she wanted to do it to me, because she can do it to me, and I won't have no problem with that. Alright, let's find another location here. Trying to find a weapon just in case we need a weapon. I think we have somebody following us. Yeah, she knows if she wants me to let go, she just asks when I let go. And we'll end it all right there, and she don't have nothing to worry about. Because she knows that I'm not going to hurt her. This place right here we can get. We need to pass away from that, though. We're gonna have to go around it. I don't want her getting hurt. Ha ha ha! too bad. We can look around. I'm gonna try to move on. Yeah, when we can try to be quiet much as we can, but she knows that I have no intentions of hurting her. But I don't like people on here that tie somebody up like this and then they shoot at them and do something like that to them. That's my opinion. I would not do that to them. So we'll have to see if we can go around this. Get another thumbnail where it's daytime. Okay, so we can't use this building. We can go to, so I mean, we have separate work places we can go. We have to look for them. Can't go in this building though, but we can go in this barn area right here. We go in there? I don't want to do that. I don't want to hurt her. Thank you. kind of move around a little bit here. We're going to get another picture. We're going to find where we can go with them. Give me just a minute. I'm gonna mess with her. Alright guys, we're back. Very good. Okay. We're trying to find some other places to go over there. I know some places we can go. So this is not nothing, not open building or nothing. But she's come alive now. She's trying to get out. You guys, when I hit her, she knows that I have to. That's not what I want to do. She's a friend over here. I don't like doing that to my friend. I want to look around. I'm gonna go to our next flat. To another spot. Gotta look around. So we have enough time that we can go to one more building. We'll have to find somewhere for that to go. Okay. recognize our volunteer that does this, they know that I have no intention of hurting no one. That does this. Take care of the horse for a minute, and we'll give the guy some time. Well, not much time. Just about out of time, I'm gonna go get her. Okay. It's starting to glitch out a little bit. Alright guys, so we're gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video or stream.